his face.
Oh, that's good, Luigi. Anyway, we're back. We're back with Mafia, you know. Been a day. Not been like a lot of my playthroughs where
Frank,
it's been... Oh.
Is it gonna meet you in the garage behind the bar?
I know. We're gonna talk to Frank. Chick went crazy last time, and it's only gonna get crazier.
Sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with Pepone, we got called out to a hit. Some politician on the take. Now this storm's just raging, right? And we're driving out to the burbs.
Who the hell are you?
The street lights weren't so.
He's
bright,
very talkative.
So
we need to kill him.
Dark. We get to the house, and we're about to make our move. And then there's this lightning flash, and for a split second in the front yard, I see this head just sitting there, staring, cut off at the neck.
Nah, this ain't true.
Some other crew had already been out to the house that night. Guess the guy had more than
they
his
never
share
found
of
the body. Anyway, what's going on, Frank? What do you need from me?
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly.
I just go to 30 FPS suddenly.
Good stuff.
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie and meet Polly at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
Got it. I slightly remember this mission. I slightly, at the same time, don't. Anyway.
Working late, Ralphie?
Oh, hey.
He says his sleep when Frank sleeps. Man, he's been working us hard.
Morello's taking bites out of business everywhere else, Ruff. Bull's racket's where we shine. We gotta stay ahead someplace.
Well, I just fixed the cars to time. I changed the plates again. You can't be too careful.
See you in the morning.
Okay.
Get some rest, Ralph. I've been missing so many collectibles because I just, you know, not a big collectible guy, plus I'm also kind of dumb and I just miss it. I wonder, they said he has heaters at the place, but can I still go up to Big Vinny up here and grab a gun? I'd much rather leave with some weapons. Oh, he's out cold. It's like the Magnum pistol. Johnny, I guess we don't have the Tommy yet. I guess I did have a semi-auto pistol. I'm gonna do the Magnum, and just in case, I'll take a knife. Grab ammo, be good to go. Just safe than sorry. I gotta blow some men. Just take a different car. Take the taxi. They'll never see it coming. God. I love the braking. It's nothing. This thing is terrible. I would take this, but I'm not going to drive this in the fucking rain. Isn't this fucking Morello's car? Looks like what he was driving before he beat up fucking what's-his-face crackers. This, pretty much Lincoln's car? Mafia 3? Oh my god, this is not the car I should be driving in the rain. Something wrong with this? This doesn't sound right. I know so many people speed. I was actually watching someone. They were just speeding. They might have been on easy or normal, but like they were speeding. The cops like almost never got them or anything. But I just don't feel like getting into high speed chase and taking up more time dealing with cops. So I like to just go the speed limit. Shit, I got nowhere to be right now, so unless it's timed. It's hurt my wrist a little. I just banged my wrist trying to lift my hand up to scratch my head, and then I let it back down too hard. I don't know, I'm losing control of my own hand. Crazy. So aggressive. Look at that detail. I think he had his windshield wiper going. I think the radio has issues when we're in here. The little things that you might not be able to pay attention to in an action sequence, or you're just driving super fast. So I like that. I think the GPS was still working though. I think in GTA 4 may have been, or 5, when you went into like tunnels, it would go out. The little things, man. They did a really good job for adding certain things. Like, there's still some things that feel a little wonky or a little like they could have done more. Mainly, like, the impact with meleeing and stuff and shooting could feel a little more impactful. But, other than that, it's not been too bad. Everybody's look good. I'm getting used to everyone's voice with everyone, because we literally played the original and then went right to this, so it's like a lot of the shit is so weird and get thrown off a little bit. I know I'm a grandma. I take forever to get to the locations I need to go. Kind of worried of going too fast in this thing, though. This car doesn't handle really well in the rain. I think I played all of the original, just limiting my speed everywhere I went. Because I didn't want cops. I think I got in the ticket so many goddamn times in the game.
Come on, Tom!
What? I'm the one who's gotta be in the rain.
Hey! Watch it, pal! Just dry it out.
Sorry. Know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks, we'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. You're going home to a couch.
Yeah, you can fuck it.
I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind a bar since she was a kid.
Yeah, I heard.
I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that. God damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
And it's not just my poops.
Get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here.
Well, I already grabbed one of these, but thank you.
I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
This game runs so weird. My graphics card shouldn't have trouble, but I'm watching it just like freak the hell out a little bit just from these like certain scenes. And it's like, oh, well, if you're streaming and stuff. And it's like, yeah, but I even tests off streaming. It's a little crazy. So, you know, I'll just medium and medium. Oh, indirect lighting's on high. Put that to medium. Just we're playing on a lot of medium and low and off stuff. So it's not going to look as good, but I'm like trying not to kill my GPU while I'm streaming, even though it's because I pay attention to a lot of that shit, and I'd rather not overdo it if the temp gets too high or things are going a little too crazy. I'm always monitoring that stuff. I'm not, and as long as I can see what's going on, it still looks decent. I could care less about all the little things. I usually just try to go texture quality as a high thing, and that's about it. Like, I mainly just want the people and the shit I'm using to look good. 1/4 out of work. Government reports show no end to slowdown. Measure of date have failed the whole economic slide. Unemployment stands at 25%. Farm foreclosures are at a 2-year high. Of the smallholders battle a combined threat of financial hardship and the dust worms choking the high plains. In response, the president proposes new legislation stabilize the banking system. Even for like medium low-ish stuff that I've had, the game still looks really good, so you know, can't complain.
Yeah, we pay to keep this place in check. Don't even pretend to farm now.
I now remember the mission. Earlier I was like, I'm not sure. Now I do. Missing farmer found dead. Lost Haven, Illinois. I'm bad with this. My memory is real shit right now. And or knowledge, I guess I should just say. My brain is dumb. Harry Smith. Missing for 2 months. Was confirmed dead today in Lost Haven County Coroner Office. Fruitless search led to the farmer's father and neighbors ended several weeks ago. The grisly discovery of the body was made by a local children looking for edible mushrooms and berries in woodland local to Cops Farm. Copes. Death not being treated as suspicious due to how Mr. Smith's body was found hanging by the neck. He is survived by his elderly father. I don't know what that means. I don't think, or severed, maybe, I don't know.
What kind of guy shoots a dog?
That motherfucker. I'm killing them.
Place is derelict.
Can't believe they got lights.
Where the hell are you hiding?
Keep an eye out for where med cabinets are too, because definitely gonna need to get to one if things hit the fan, which you know they're going to hit the fan. Okay, there's one back here if things get too crazy. If I get my ass handed to me.
Hey, buddy. Jesus.
Drop your weapon.
You first.
We don't have time for this. Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Hey, at least someone finally fired first in a cutscene. You know, Tommy is very ballsy, which I don't know if that's how he would have been. I mean, there were moments in the original that he was pretty ballsy about shit, but this one is like he's really ballsy and confident in everything.
Get up around him.
Cover me.
Nope. A little hard to see in the rain, though. That man's kneecaps. Oh. All right, got shot up a little. A little health can't fix. I would probably have waited to be a little bit lower, but I don't know how far up. Oh God.
He looks like all hell.
He got shot once. He looks like hell. Damn right I'm on you. The Tommy gun, maybe we'll find some ammo.
Not here.
That gun's a great weapon, but I would much rather take the Tommy. Me at the usual place, Uncle's happy that gift is on the way.
This was a setup.
Well, it didn't seem like they did it on a fucking whim.
Wow! It's me, Tom!
Polly! What took you so long?
We're looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too.
Ollie is scared looking. Like, he is terrified about this whole situation. I mean, I guess you would be when a job goes south and what your Don's gonna think about it.
Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket.
What are you aiming gun towards me? Fucking put that down.
Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
Take any money we find on, because at this point we need to bring something back for Salieri.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol.
Yeah, that's what it said on the badge.
They've come heavy, all right.
I like how I hold the shotgun in one scene, and I have the Tommy gun in the other. Or in this scene, or like in the game. I'm trying to adjust my seat here.
Okay, we search the farm, we find Sam, we get the hell out. Anyone else?
I don't even know, like, pick the game up on PC. It's like, it looks good. It probably would still look just as fine on console. Just be 30 FPS, probably. But I'm like, at times, I'm like, I wish I did get it on console just to sit back. Because the way I have everything set up for PC, I can't sit back as comfortably playing even with a controller right now. I have to readjust my setup a little for future use.
Sam! Where the hell are
you? You want to quiet down, Polly?
Up top, like, if we're going off original.
All shot in the back of the head. Must have been lined up. Poor bastards.
No, not Joseph Tremblay. He was a bottler. Take the Molotov cocktails.
Check every building.
Sure as shit ain't gonna... It sure as shit ain't gonna use the alcohol anytime soon. The fact that that one guy didn't go down, that was terrifying. I hear someone else yelling. Just don't know where. What the fuck? Why do you keep going up there, you madman? On good authority that Salieri's whiskey handover is tonight. A mutual friend wants this line of Canadian booze coming into the city shut down. I want you and your men at the farm as we discussed at 9 p.m. Wait through the night and tell the boys it's fine if they get if things get rough. They can take some hooch home. I'll to thank them for coming so far south. Good hunting.
Yeah, border cops doing Morello's dirty work.
Again, probably should wait until I have less health to heal, but whatever. Gonna be safe about it. The hell were you guys on this whole ordeal, huh? It was like I gotta do everything myself. There's probably something, I don't know what that logo was in there, but... And
there's something up in that barn over there, Tom.
Coming after me. So your gunfire. Public sale. Ammo right here. Not a lot, but we'll take what we can get. Oh, Sam's been shot.
Come on, fellas. Push through.
Pauly, where do these Sams keep these guys keep coming from? Not Sams. These guys keep coming from. Ah!
Got you now! Got him! You sons of bitches! Get covered! Got a shot! You gotta burn!
Where? I'm warming him up. I don't know what that means, Pauly. The shotgun definitely does not hurt that much when you're far away, which makes, I guess, sense in video games and anything. I brought the fucking revolver with me, so... I don't know what you want from me. It's no semi-auto, that's for sure.
Christ.
In Christ, and we're here. Can't believe these random schmucks are still alive.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us.
I mean, we know where Sam is. He's probably up top.
Hey, Polly.
Sammy. Oh, Jesus.
What have they done to you? I got clipped. Grace, that's a lot of blood.
Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on.
You took one bullet.
Then we'll take you to the doctor.
God.
Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay.
There's a medicine cabinet that right there that always heals me. Why don't you use that? There, so if someone lights a match and burns this, you'll be okay.
It'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Yep, okay, well, there goes those schmucks.
Where'd all these guys come from?
See them!
Take them down, Tom! Gotcha.
I don't like this at all. There we go. He put his arm. I hit him a couple times. Sam, for someone who's dying, you're really saying a lot of shit right now. I had to burn all through all your armor.
I'm hurting over here. Jesus, this hurts. Jesus Christ. Where's the goddamn
truck? I don't
know,
Sam.
Crap, we got cops.
Taking cover. Vent's down below if we need it, though. Like, literally, I'm just sitting.
Eat this.
Why is Sam yelling like he's fighting? No. No. Oh, God, right in the face. Man, Tommy don't care who he kills right now. But then later on, he's gonna feel bad about killing.
Oh, Christ. Tony and Donnie, too?
Who?
Yeah.
I thought they were Jim and Beth.
How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
He's pissed off.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
For fun facts, because I didn't record it for YouTube, when we did this mission on the original Mafia, I had 1 HP when we had to get into the truck with Sam.
Okay.
Oh, look at that twirl. I was a cab driver, you know.
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
Polly? We got more company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo, and a Thompson back there somewhere.
I sure as shit didn't see that when you brought him in.
When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
That thing back there is huge! Where the hell did they find that truck?
I cannot see very much. There's so much like lens flare rain.
Let him have it! Good night, asshole!
Oh my god, it's so beautiful, but holy fuck.
Yeah, he's gone!
like that, you bastards!
This one's for Sam! If you have a problem with blinking lights, I'm sorry.
Did we lose them?
Two squad cars on us!
Good boy.
They're getting close!
Doing as much as a Tommy gun will handle. I mean, you're about to have two guys bleeding out in the back of this truck.
More bad news coming in from the side.
Ah, crap.
They're too close, Tom.
I'm doing my best.
They're right on our ass.
Does that count as losing? I appreciate them doing that as a you failed. I was about to say, I was like, Jesus, Sam and Polly got shut up. That's a change. Like, no, you just failed. Oh, okay. That's a severe story change right there.
They're right on our ass!
God, I hope you don't have a problem with flashing lights, because holy fuck.
Our friends got company!
More bad news coming in from the side!
Ah, crap!
They're getting close!
Doing my best. Just constantly doing this and watching my GPU spike in temp and usage from doing all this. This game isn't even as intense as other games I've played, but this one's freaking the fuck out.
This ain't the time to forget how to shoot.
It's a guy on a motorcycle. This is a ballsy cop. God, there's unlimited ammo back here. I'm about to die. I'm just gonna spray. We have unlimited ammo. It's not a big deal. Can't do anything about that one. Time to hold on.
I'm a real man too, Tom.
Fucking falling. Why? Why do they have a turret? Jesus Christ. Truck was destroyed. Shoot when there was a break in their fire that I tried and they destroyed the truck. You know what? I'm taking these losses as downtimes for my GPU to calm down for a second before we get right back into it. Trying, because we're about to lose this truck.
Take out the windshield armor, Tom. I got an idea.
I'm doing the best I can. Oh my God, I can't aim. Take the Tommy gun. Man, Sam, for someone being near dead. What a fucking throw. Sam needs a doctor. Salieri's not gonna be happy about this whole turn of events.
Okay, we're here, Tom. You get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay.
Poor guy. He just wants to sleep.
Okay. I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. I'm gonna be fine.
Just catch up.
Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
Didn't mean much coming from you, Pauly. Hey, this is my car. Been sitting. I can't believe no one robbed it. The sperm is still there. Drive to Sarah's apartment. I need to cry to her right now, man. This has been a rough night. I lost my hat. This is like the worst car to be driving in the rain. I just want to see something, because the game already looks good and everything, but I want to just see what happens if I put this game on, like, low. Because the game already looks good, and I don't feel like much changes. Really, not much looks different. I'm just doing it for the sake of my GPU's temps. Like, again, you would think I'd be able to run it at, like, a 2060. But for some reason, certain games optimize even after getting driver updates and reverting drivers and changing things. Shit just runs weird on all systems. It's the life of PCs. Like, some days, things run fine. Other games just will not. So, I wanted to, I'm going to see how it looks for cutscenes and stuff. And because to me, really doesn't feel like anything changed all too much. Shit still looks fine. Because, like, at low, it's not spiking as nearly as bad. It was just random, like, spikage. Like, it's not, like, a consistent, like, it's always at 80% usage or whatever. It was just spiking a lot during the cutscenes. Like, mixture of cutscene transitions to gameplay. So if I could lower it just by a little bit so I don't have to keep worrying about it while streaming and the temp isn't going to go out of control because... temps get, you know, they were in a pretty much average range for temps, but I still like to keep it away from it if I can. I only have air cooling for everything. I just wanted to be safe. You know, oh god, the brakes are terrible on this thing. I mean, this whole thing is terrible. I can't stop spinning. I'm literally... Jesus. Never driving this car again.
We need help right away.
Be advised, reports of a traffic incident.
incident on Central Island.
Like, maybe the shine and little bits of reflection from cars might not look nearly as shiny, but... I don't know, man. Computers, graphics, things like that's all weird to me. I'm just not that kind of guy that's like, I'm gonna put my shit to the limit. I like to keep my thing under, all my stuff under control and not push it. Because I don't have the money to sit there and just be like, well, if it goes out, I'll just buy another. Like, I don't have that ability. I don't have the luxury. I gotta make shit last. So if it's gonna, if the game still looks decent and everything, and it doesn't, and it saves my GPU, CPU of any kind, I'm gonna fucking do it. Fuck that car.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Oh.
Work.
Didn't look like you took anything off. Liking that there's more Sarah time, though, because in the original it barely ever was mentioned after
marry me.
Okay.
That was sudden. Please take me away from this.